It's been a year since a wave pushed a local teen into a boat's propeller near the Juno Beach Pier, and that propeller severed her leg.
Well, today she's able to do everything her friends can do, thanks to a donation that helped her get a prosthetic leg.
Erin Guy spoke with her today. She's live tonight in Palm Beach Gardens. Erin?
Well, Victor and Tiffany, I can tell you she is doing very well, and one person she really wants to thank is Steve Chamberlain. He's a former pro wrestler who knows exactly what Gabby is going through. In fact, he has dedicated the rest of his life to making sure people like her can continue to move forward.
More than a year ago, this is how Gabby D'Souza arrived at the hospital. And this is how she left. She lost her right leg in a boating accident. And thanks to this generous check, she's a typical teenager, just like all of her friends.
It's been hard, but you can't let it bring you down, because you don't want to have a pity party for yourself. You need to get back up. I can do everything that I used to do. I go shopping, I do everything. I went to camp and I did this mountain climbing stuff, and it's probably easier.
And some of that confidence is thanks to former pro wrestler Steve Chamberlain.
You see these little kids taking their first steps, or they wear an old prosthetic because they can't afford a new one, or they can't afford the copays like we just paid these girls copays for them. I mean, that's what it's all about.
He's dedicated his life to 50 Legs, a charity that helps kids like Gabby and Carmen Tuma.
I play center, quarterback, and running back.
Carmen lost her leg in a car accident when she was younger. Now the 10-year-old is a star on her flag football team, running and jumping just like everyone else her age.
Then when you come here and you can help them get a better leg and make their lifestyle better, it's a no-brainer.
Well, those girls definitely are happy and healthy, wonderful people. 50 Legs is a charity that is growing every single day, and Steve says he's hoping more people will donate so he can continue to help people like Gabby and Carmen. We've put a link to that website on ours, WPBF.com, so if you'd like to donate, you can just go to our website. We're live in Palm Beach Gardens, Erin Guy, WPBF 25.